underway here, and what is Triple H doing to Austin?
Well, don't worry about that. That's just official stuff. You know, referee's got to check these participants for foreign objects.
Foreign objects. He's trying to provoke Austin into hitting him.
Well, he may have too much oil on him. Those things.
Oh, look out now. Kurt Angle and Stone Cold will start this matchup. Austin halfway on the champion. The right hands from Austin to Kurt Angle. And Triple H grabs Austin. Keep in mind, that's not physical provocation. Triple H doing his job as ref. Kurt Angle and Triple H meet Sunday on pay-per-view with the title on the line. Stone Cold wants more than anything he wants to win that rumble match Sunday. Cover on Angle. Oh, look at Triple H with a slow count. Well, Triple H has already started the mind games.
No, wait a minute. You can't call that a slow count. It was granted, it was methodical and deliberate, but not. You can't say slow.
Okay, I'll tell you what. Triple H had Austin this close to that physical confrontation on Raw Monday.
I know, I was there.
Before Kurt Angle delivered the Olympic slam to Triple H.
Oh, here comes the dead man.
The Undertaker with a shot to the ribs of Kurt Angle. An interesting team, Undertaker, Austin, and Rock King. Keep in mind, Undertaker and Rock, well, Monday on Raw, Undertaker delivered the last ride and pinned The Rock in the center of the ring in a tag team match.
Yeah, no rope off there. Oh, old school. Gotta walk those ropes.
The crowd in Chicago loves it. Vintage Undertaker driving to the champion of the mat.
Poor Kurt. Watch it here. Oh,
WWF champion tossed into the corner. What a wild night it's been on SmackDown, King, and I'm sure this match is going to have more than a few surprises as The Undertaker delivers the big forearm to Kurt Angle.
Oh, it's been full of surprises. You know what? I'm still thinking back to, whoa, look at this.
Oh, man, what power, what strength as Undertaker drives Angle into the canvas, and look at Rikishi. The number 30 entry in the Rumble gets a right hand by Undertaker.
A little teamwork there, but there'll be no teamwork Sunday. Speaking of Sunday, I keep thinking back to Mr. McMahon getting in that limousine with whoever it was.
Right.
You think we're going to have some surprise entrance into the Royal Rumble?
We never know, King. You never know what's going to happen at the Rumble. Sunday on pay-per-view, and here's Rikishi. And let's talk about the advantage Rikishi has going into the Rumble match Sunday night. At number 30, Rikishi's the last superstar to enter.
That's a huge advantage. He'll be fresh. I mean, these guys have been there nearly an hour.
Oh, what a clothesline by The Undertaker. Two men will start that Rumble match Sunday. Cover by The Undertaker. One, two, and a kick out. Every 2 minutes, another superstar will enter the Rumble match as The Rock looks on, wants a tag. You're eliminated if you go over the top rope and your feet hit the floor. Wanted to tag in, Undertaker wouldn't give it to him. And here comes the rattlesnake, hammered away on Rikishi. And keep in mind, King, it was Rikishi, the man who drove the car, the mastermind Triple H. As Rikishi ran over Austin last year, almost costing Austin his career.
I realize that, but I'm still thinking about The Rock and Undertaker.
Oh!
Rock's upset that The Undertaker wouldn't tag him. But you gotta remember, Rock didn't want to be The Undertaker's partner Monday night.
Triple H would like nothing more than to provoke Stone Cold into hitting him here tonight. If that happens, Austin's out of the Rumble match. We've got a stunner. Angle countered. And Stone Cold with the right hands.
Well, you got to admit, Triple H has been nothing but fair.
Oh, Luthor's press. Right hand by Austin. Right hand by Austin.
Look at Triple H. He's being very lenient. Oh, he's letting Austin get away with murder.
Austin working on the champion, Kurt Angle, who must defend that title against Triple H Sunday on pay-per-view. And Triple H being very lenient here. He's hoping Austin's going to soften up Kurt Angle for the championship match Sunday.
Yeah, don't forget, Monday night, Kurt Angle gave Triple H that big Olympic slam.
And here comes The Rock. The People's Champ is in.
Oh, boy.
The Rock unloading on Kurt Angle.
Smackin' is being laid down now.
What a clothesline by The Rock. The Rock in the Rumble match. He's driven. Oh, look at that. Right to the eyes by Kurt Angle.
That's an Olympic move if I ever saw one.
Right in front of the special referee, Triple H.
Oh, that's not fair.
Angle off the ropes.
Oh.
Rock telegraphed it. Kurt Angle shot to the chest.
Look out!
Look at the slam by The Rock. Cover. Hooks the leg. There's one, two, and Angle kicks out.
That was certainly an Olympic size slam right there, wasn't it?
I'll tell you one thing, King. The Rock is driven, obsessed with winning the World Wrestling Federation title again. Belly-to-belly Kurt Angle.
Beautiful. What a move. This Kurt is impressive.
Extremely impressive.
He may be the greatest WWF champ we've ever had.
Well, we're going to find out Sunday on pay-per-view. And here's the tag to Kane in the Big Red Machine into the ring. And Rock walks in to what's going to be a massive sidewalk slam.
Oh, sorry about your luck there, Rock.
Rock's lucky he's going to be able to walk into the Rumble match.
And your kidneys.
Sunday night on pay-per-view.
Oh.
I mean, think about Kane. It's bad enough he's going to walk into the Rumble match. Perhaps the odds on favorite to win, but if he and his brother The Undertaker are actually working together, oh, man.
Michael, that is pure speculation. It's not admissible in the court of law.
Oh, what a shot by Kane.
And even if they are working together, suppose it gets down to Kane and Undertaker, then what's going to happen?
Well, it's going to be one-on-one. Every man for themselves. Oh, hell's going to break loose.
Right. They can't share that kind of shot, you know. And WrestleMania, look out.
Oh, look out. Rock, kick to the midsection. No. He clips Kane. DDT, cover on Kane, hooks the leg. Rock's got him kicked out after two.
I'm going to tell you, I got to come in for
Oh, here we go, Kane. Oh, here's the answers. Here's the answers. We're going to get to the speculation. A hard tag by The Rock.
Hard tag, he slapped him. But now, you're right. Let's tell it like it is. It's Kane, it's his brother Undertaker, and they're in the ring together.
Oh, Undertaker went after Angle and Rikishi, and Kane shoving his brother into the corner, and he tags in Rikishi. Well, they're not going to get our answer there, Kane.
That was another hard tag, though.
See? Rikishi. Rikishi's questioning it. He's asking Kane, why do you go after your brother? Why do you take him out? Oh, good question, Rikishi.
Why don't you shut up? Call this back. This thing's going to explode, Michael. This is like the Royal Rumble.
Okay, think about it. Rikishi's number 30, but he wouldn't have the advantage if Undertaker and Kane were working together in the Rumble match.
Duh.
And Rikishi, the 400-pounder. Going to work on The Undertaker.
I'm telling you, you want to know who's going to have the advantage? You look at all of these six superstars in there, and I'm telling you, oh my gosh.
Oh, look out.
There's an advantage for you.
Here's Rikishi. Oh, sucking the wind from The Undertaker. I'll tell you, he's going to have the disadvantage.
Oh,
whoever enters the Rumble match number one.
Oh,
man, what a slam, belly to belly. Cover, hooks the leg. One, two, he got it, no. Undertaker just got the shoulder up.
And you know what I was saying before, Michael? We don't even really know all the participants. We don't know who all 30 men are going to be. I still say Mr. McMahon's got a big surprise up his sleeve. Whoever was in that limo, it's going to be a surprise entrant. I got a feeling.
I wouldn't be shocked. There's always a surprise at the Royal Rumble. And now Kurt Angle, the WWF champion in the ring. If Kurt Angle defeats Triple H at the Rumble, or one of the men in the Rumble match, maybe his opponent at WrestleMania.
Well, that's a big if. A mighty big if.
The Undertaker, here's the reversal. Undertaker into the corner, the champion, nobody holding, except that huge boot by The Undertaker. Great drop toe hold by Kurt Angle. An elbow to the back.
Kurt Angle is so resilient.
Tremendous athlete, Kurt Angle.
He's intense. Intensity, integrity, and intelligence.
And he'll have Trish Stratus in his corner Sunday night. Triple H, his wife Stephanie, in his corner for the WWF title matchup. We saw some strange happenings between Trish and Stephanie here tonight.
Tell you something, Kurt Angle. Oh! Wow. He's got the three eyes. Well, matter of fact, he's got four eyes. He's going to the inauguration.
That's right.
What an honor.
The Undertaker trying desperately to make a tag to get to his feet. Oh. And he does. Here comes Austin.
I want The Undertaker tag, Rock.
Well, Undertaker picking Austin that time. The Rattlesnake again avoiding Rock as the Rattlesnake unloads on Kurt Angle.
Wow.
What a shot by Stone Cold. A fast-paced matchup.
Kurt's in a lot of trouble now.
Five of these men will be in the Rumble match. The two others, Triple H and Angle, in the title match. Sunday on pay-per-view. And look at Austin go.
And now Triple H is out of this. You got to put a stop to it.
Yes. That's the Triple H finally putting a stop to this. And
he's just doing his job, Michael.
Well, Austin can't touch Triple H if he does. Wait a minute. Angle shoved Triple H into Austin.
What the heck?
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
What's the pedigree? And look at Austin Yes, he got him! Mike got him! Triple H was glad to count down the champion!
The Undertaker, The Rock, and Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Stone Cold!
Triple H, look out!
He's stalking Triple H!
Right behind you!
Triple H is fair game! Physical contact was made by Triple H, and Triple H is fair game! These two men will be in the Rumble match.
Will one of these two men win the Rumble match Sunday? Just think, Michael, what if these men are number one and number two in the Rumble? How great would that be?
Rock and Stone Cold talking trash. Will it be The Rock? Will it be Austin? Wait a minute! Undertaker Kane!
You forgot about the brothers!
Double choke slam!
Oh, my God!
Are they together, Kane? Are Undertaker and Kane working together?
Look at the carnage in the ring! The Rock's down! Austin's down! Triple H is down!
Could the Undertaker or Kane win the Royal Rumble?
Oh, my God!
Are the Undertaker and Kane working together?
Look out!
The Undertaker and Kane